Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our coverage. I'm Mike Coward, and alongside me in the commentary box is James Taylor.
Thanks a lot, Mike. Good to be with you all for this match. I've been out in the middle taking a look at conditions. A bit of cloud around as we speak, Mike, but other than that, it looks a pretty good day for cricket weather-wise.
Thanks, James. Looking forward to this match. Should be close. Well, they'll be hoping this doesn't come. A bold decision batting first on this wicket. Is about to face their first ball. Another run taken.
More deliveries like that last one in this bat. The bowler's not sure how that missed.
Oh, the bowler's going to feel robbed there.
Well, just the lack of concentration there.
End of the over, 8 off it. Reigate, 3 for 31. A very good over comes to an end. Reigate, 3 for 33. Stewart into the attack now. And that's 4. And the batsman moves on to 10. Zakia, the off-spinner, is coming into the attack. Another run added to the scoreboard.
Swing and a miss.
Dexter. Now on 12.
Doesn't play that one well.
Zakia, the new bowler. One run taken.
They take the single. And that's four.
It takes the single.
Well, the batsmen used up all their luck surviving.
Dexter moves on to 21. Just one run added. That's gotta hurt. Safely back, but you wouldn't want to make a hab of that. No ball, just overstepping the line there. Amazing delivery there, superb bowling.
Free hit ball coming up. The batsman scoping out what part of the ground to hit. That could have gone anywhere, but it went nowhere. A key wicket in this match. Really important. Not up to their usual standard there. A very early departure.
Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Another run taken. That's a good boundary. This is so high, it'll bring rain. Well, regulation catch there. The batsman served that up nicely. Adis, the new batsman, will be at the non-striker's end. Ringwood had the runs on the board and were able to get home here. That's all the cricket for now. Hope to have more for you soon. But for now, James and myself say see you next time.